Yes, Mr. Axel, is it? Yeah, we are just calling here from the Wall Street Journal. We would like to ask you a few questions. Have you heard of the Scandinavian infamous YouTuber? He almost has 58 million million subscribers. Yes, I am talking about the one and only Mr. PewDiePie. No, not Newt, Mr. Pewds. Yes, we would like to ask you a few questions on the Scandinavian YouTuber himself. Would you mind a moment of your time, Mr. Axel? It'll only take a minute, Mr. Axel. I know you're a very busy man, one of your caliber, but please. Us at the Wall Street Journal, we like to have the top-notch resource when it comes to making our articles. So, may we begin?
Dude, you know what I think? I think, man, like, everyone should leave PewDiePie alone. Like, come on, if you think about this, what's his name? Yeah, iDubbbz and Keemstar, the guy who was defending him about this entire situation, they both said the N-word. So I don't know why everyone's on PewDiePie's dick, but I mean, honestly, I think the guy just made a mistake. That's what rage does. I think the guy just made a mistake, man. It's not like he's a Nazi or anything.
Thank you very much, Mr. Axel. We'll make sure to keep in touch with you. I see you're a very smart man, aren't you? And we appreciate your time. Thank you so much. And we shall meet again. We shall see you. Thank you. Bye.
Du hast große Gemeinschaft bist, jedem Eisel mit verdanken.